Nokia 8.1 was available in the market from December 2018. The phone got a 6.18 inches IPS LCD touchscreen display and a resolution of 1080p into 2280 pixels with an aspect ratio of 19:9. The Nokia 8.1 has installed 10nm Snapdragon 710 processor for its performance with integrated GPU Adreno 616. 4GB or 6GB of RAM with 64GB or 128GB of internal storage respectively. The phone supports an expansion of memory up to 400GB via microSD card. For the main camera option of this smartphone, it has Zeiss Optics dual camera setup on the back side. 12MP main shooter with f1.8 aperture and 13MP secondary camera. On the front side, it has a 20MP selfie camera with f2.0 aperture. Nokia 8.1 operates Android 9 Pie upgradable to Android 10 Android One operating system. As for the battery, it has 3500mAh non-removable battery with 18W fast battery charging support. The phone available in 6 color variant: blue, silver, steel, copper, iron, steel, and its weighs around 180g. Nokia 8.0 was available in the market from April 2018. It's already outdated but still great. The phone got a 5.5-inch P-OLED touchscreen display and a resolution of 1440x2560 pixels with an aspect ratio of 16:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The Nokia 8.0 are IP67 rated for protection against dust and water up to 1.5 meter for 30 minutes. The Nokia 8.0 has installed 10nm Snapdragon 835 processor for its performance with integrated GPU Adreno 540, 6GB of RAM with 128 of internal storage respectively. This phone does not have any slot for placing a microSD card. For the main camera option of this phone, it has dual camera setup on the backside powered by Zeiss Optics, 12MP main shooter with f1.8 aperture and the 13MP camera with f2.6 aperture. On the front side, it has a 5MP selfie camera with f2.0 aperture. Nokia 8.0 operates with Android 8 Oreo, upgradable to Android 9 Pie and runs with Android One operating system. As for the battery, it has 3260mAh non-removable battery with 18W quick charge 4 battery charging support, also QI wireless charging support. The phone is only available in black color and its weighs around 177g. Nokia 6.2 was available in the market from September 2019. The phone got a 6.3-inch IPS LCD touchscreen display with a resolution of 1080x2280 pixels with an aspect ratio of 19:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 3. The Nokia 6.2 has installed 14nm Snapdragon 636 processor for its performance with integrated mid-range GPU Adreno 509. 3GB or 4GB of RAM with 32GB, 64GB or 128GB of internal storage respectively. The phone supports an expansion of memory up to 512GB via microSD card. For the main camera option of this smartphone, it has triple camera setup on the backside, 16MP main shooter with f1.8 aperture and 8MP ultrawide lens with f2.2 aperture and a 5MP depth sensor. On the front side, it has 8MP selfie camera with f2.0 aperture. Nokia 6.2 operates with Android 9 Pie Android One operating system. As for the battery, it has 3500mAh non-removable battery with 10W battery charging support. The phone available in 3 color variant: ceramic, black, ice, and its weighs about 181g. Nokia 7.2 was available in the market from September 2019. The phone got a 6.3-inch IPS LCD touchscreen display and a resolution of 1080x2280 pixels with an aspect ratio of 19:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The Nokia 7.2 has installed 14nm Snapdragon 660 processor for its performance with integrated mid-range GPU Adreno 512, 4GB or 6GB of RAM with 64GB or 128GB of internal storage respectively. The phone supports an expansion of memory up to 512GB via a microSD card. For the main camera option of the smartphone, it has Zeiss Optics triple camera setup on the back side, 48MP main shooter with an f1.8 aperture and 8MP ultrawide lens with an f2.2 aperture and a 5MP depth sensor lens. On the front side, it has a 20MP selfie camera with an F2.0 Aperture. Nokia 7.2 operates Android 9 Pi top of the Android 1 operating system. As for the battery, it has 3500 mAh non-removable battery with 10W battery charging support. The phone available in 3 color variant: cyan green, charcoal and ice. And it's weighs around 180 gram. Nokia 9 PureView was available in the market since February 2019. The phone got a 5.99-inch OLED touchscreen display and a resolution of 1440x2880 pixels with an aspect ratio of 18:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The Nokia 9 PureView has IP68 rated for protection against water and dust. The Nokia 9 PureView has 10nm Snapdragon 845 processor for its performance with integrated powerful GPU Adreno 630, 6GB of RAM with 128GB internal storage respectively. This phone does not have any slot for placing a microSD card. For the main camera option of this smartphone, it has Zeiss Optics 5X 12MP camera setup on the backside with a 1.8 aperture, also 3D ToF camera available. On the front side, it has 20MP selfie camera. Nokia 9 PureView offers with Android 9 Pi top of the Android 1 operating system. As for the battery, it has 3320 mAh non-removable battery with an 18W quick charge 3.0 charging support. Also 10W fast wireless charging support. The phone is only available in midnight blue color and its weighs around 172 grams.